PK Nambiar, political analyst, is also with me in the studio. Mr. Nambiar, do you think we are reading a bit too much into this victory? Fine, it worked in Delhi, but does this mean the brand of BJP's politics is now done and dusted, over? I don't think so. For instance, if vote share is anything to go by, would they not want to try this in Bihar also?
Your question is absolutely on the dot. Mm. Because this is definitely nothing new for Indian politics. There are so many chief ministers, including the great Sheila Dixit. She had a consecutive 3 victory and had a larger than life image, and she did extremely good for the state. And of course, a lot of things what we all enjoy actually is given by her. Mm. Now, comparison between as a brand manager or a brand consultant or a brand strategist, I can tell you there is no comparison between these two brands, brand Modi and brand Kejriwal.
No comparison. Brand, no?
There is no comparison.
Why? I'll
tell you, there are, Sanket, 1 second. There are some attributes every brand will have, like between you and me, will have some kind of a comparison. But that is not a brand comparison.
They hold great sway over
no,
their...
I'll tell you.
No, one more. I'll give you the comparison. They hold great sway over their team. They are master communicators. They immediately convert a political criticism into a massive political opportunity.
No, there are something in brand management which we call, there is something called as copy, something called as original. Hmm. Brand Modi is an original version, a new politics which we have seen in the country, which has never
and
happened.
And Kejriwal is not original.
No, let me finish my comment, then so that you will understand what I wanted to actually
sure,
express.
Sure. Please go.
So the brand Modi is an aspiration.
One moment, Arvind Kejriwal speaking, let's listen into him. All right, lots of commotion there outside the Hanuman temple. He was trying to say something. I remember his last tweet, the last time he went to the Hanuman temple, and he said that I went to the Hanuman temple and Lord Hanuman told me, and then he quoted Lord Hanuman as saying. It was hilarious. But then, I don't know, I mean, these things worked. It worked for him.
So brand Modi for a...
Yeah.
Can I?
Yeah, sure.
So, brand Modi is an aspirational figure for a large nation. And it's a global brand. So, Arvind Kejriwal, as on today, is simply a Delhi brand. Hmm. And which has got multiple connotations. It's like he's trying to be a messiah of the poor and all his body language. These kind of a brands cannot be sustained for a longer time, because if not today, tomorrow people will start realizing these are all created brand image. An image which is created will not sustain for a long time.
No, but that people can say about Narendra Modi's brand also.
That
this is a created international brand.
You have to understand.
I mean, if you want to criticize, you can criticize anyone.
You have to understand. I think 6 years back, I written a blog about brand Kejriwal versus brand Kejriwal. What he did, whatever he stood from the day one, has been changed so many times. A brand will never change. The consistency is the most important part in any brand.
Okay.
Especially when it
one
comes
moment.
To a political brand.
Lots of things that you have said.
Has to be
I will have to give a right to reply to Mr. Jasmine Shah, who is the representative of the Aam Aadmi Party. Because
I would like to complete my statement.
Very quickly.
Imagine how he started. He said he will not be requiring any kind of a security, he will not be requiring a government bungalow, he would not be requiring this, he will be, as you said in your initial comment, he would like to have that car, that Wagoner car. I think Maruti would not have got more publicity than that for such kind of a picture. Imagine the same Kejriwal after 6 years, what kind of a politician. He is a master politician, I agree. Mm. But as a brand, if you are trying to position and compare between Modi and Kejriwal, that means this kind of a politics will not sustain.
Okay. One more.
Yeah.
Please, let me take
a comment, please.
Otherwise,
we need a separate program.
There's a lot of rebuttals.
One moment. Lots of rebuttals to what Mr. Nambiar has said.
Yes.
Great comment, because that's exactly what politicians also do. Polarize opinion. And then you get sharp responses.